And we're back in another gaming video, and today we're going to play Super Smash Bros.
So I'm going to let the introduction play. And this is Super Smash Bros. Ultimate.
For the Nintendo Switch.
Then once the introduction's finished, the little man will start playing. Show you what it's about. It's just all Nintendo characters being able to bash each other.
Oh, I just accidentally just pressed something.
Not quite sure why the tripod it is moving a little bit. Sorry about that. Tripod set up, there's nothing else I can do.
And we've got a game into the game. And let's get going with it. Move because I was using without that. So that So yeah, I literally created my own me in December. Why am I not jumping? Uh-oh. Oh wait, how did I win? Oh yeah, I was still there. Look who's win. Look who's won then. Easy. So yeah. I literally won the first one because it's so easy that one. Mr. Gaming Watch, how did I even win anyway? Gold earned, 18 coins. Oh, that was pretty good. You got knocked out in 2 seconds. Alright. I literally got all the characters now. So yeah. 3D land. Here we go, Super Mario 3D Land Club. Donut blocks, they'll fall.
Hey again, Uncle Lo.
Good, I just won the first one, but I didn't win Tawny.
You didn't win the Tawny?
No, I just found the one.
You fighting Riddler?
Yeah. Yes. Riddler. Excuse me. I'm not having much damage. No,
well, you're supposed to fight him, not running away from him. Ridley wins! I do have to say, the graphics are very good on a Nintendo Switch.
So, I got 1 minute and 22 seconds, I was out.
I'll pick a course.
Oh. Right. I'm
going to
move back to
Tarnley. Oh, you go to that Sonic one with loop on. Oh. Green Hill Zone.
From the 1991.
And I want you for B.
Shelby Sonic.
No, my favourite. Where is it? Little Mac.
Little Mac, but I really want to be Sonic.
Right, be Sonic then. Go on, be Sonic.
I'm next one, I'll be Will Mack. I'm telling you, I'll be Will Mack.
Ooh, Pac-Man.
Pac-Man, here you go. We're in Hillsong. From the old version in 1991. So I literally played this on Android. It's free. Oh my god, I'm literally battering them. Oh, bang.
If you listen to his commentary, you might realise that when it comes to old computers, he's a bit of a geek. He likes his Game Boys and his GameCube he got off over Christmas. That's what he wanted. What 9-year-old wants a GameCube? He wasn't even born when they come out, but he did. You're supposed to be fighting him. There you go.
Oh, he's almost there. Oh my god. That's close. I was almost
there. Pac-Man just battered you then.
Get back up, come on. Get out of here, Pac-Man. Oh! What a fast turn then.
There we go.
138. Oh, yeah, and
that final smash. Uh-oh. Whatever. Fell off again.
Go again.
He is getting better, but that's just a quick glimpse of one of his other Nintendo Switch games, which was Super Mario Smash Brothers, is it?
Super Smash Brothers.
Sorry, Super Smash Brothers. So he's probably going to carry on playing it, but we'll just say thanks for watching.
Bye. Dad, I'm going to do a taunting.
Right, he's going to do a taunting, then we'll switch it off. Right, do a taunting and see how you get.
I'm going to do two more tourneys and see if I win.
Right. What, just want to make another video of the tourneys?
But I just want to do in one whole episode. Yeah. I'll be a little back. Oh wait, hold on. I'm gonna have to be in white little mat this time. Here we go. I'll do two more because I really like this. Where am I here? Yeah, that will be fine. Except for February 16th, people will start. Here we go. Start the Tony! Round one. Alright. Fighting Rosalina, I think it is. It. Rosalina and Luma wins. And look, that's Pokemon Trainer wins. And I think Snake. Oh, Falco. Right, we got Ice Climbers against. They'll win me, of course. They'll definitely win me. I'm not sure about this, but oh my god, I'm literally going to lose. I'm going to try to win. But I'll win. I promise I will. If I try. I literally just fell straight away. I was going so fast then. I literally couldn't slow down. 3 seconds I was out. That is pathetic. Wow. About 5 you go. Those are next. Mario wins. Who's gonna win this one? And it's 8. Boom. Right, round 2. I literally lost.
You lost off first.
Whoa, Pokemon Training wins.
You beat your Ice Climbers?
Yeah. Within 3 seconds.
In 33 seconds?
33 seconds I was out. Then Mario wins it. Okay. Semi. Oh yeah, Isabelle won this one. I didn't know Isabelle won. And it's Jigglypuff.
Final.
Mario. Pokemon trainer.
Okay. Jigglypuff. Computer number 4 wins, which is Jigglypuff. Well done. So anyway, I want to continue again. I'm going to change my character. I'm going to go with Toon Link.
Oh, ice climbers again.
What? Oh, I actually don't get it. I'm going against ice climbers again. But this time they're going to battle me. I should be Resource Fighter, but my own move. So I can.
We'll not let them battle this time. Three, two, one, go! Try it in a razor.
I'm trying to use my shield so it can't get me. Oh wait, I just missed a platform. Just wait.
Let's put them guns up.
I don't know if that. Uh oh. I just got back up then. But I just got like this belt. Hey, I just don't think I can do it this. So on me. Hey, 1 minute and 7 hours out. Hey, my family wins. So who's gonna win this one? Yeah, it's Wolf. And Pit. Easy as easy. I love what Isabelle. So yeah. Easy. Falco. Snake, Rosalina, and Luma. I think it's Dark Pit. Marth. Oh my god, I'm guessing these.
Wolf.
Any size climbers.
Isabelle.
It's
go on.
Rosalina and Luma.
Math.
They don't pit.
Oh my god, I did get one right.
Semi-finals. Snipper Sharks on FIFA 21. Ordinary edition. And it's Dark Pit. I think it's Dark Pit. So I want to pit Dark Pit. Oh my god, Rosalina and Luma.
Final.
Right, he's gonna win.
Pit. I'm gonna
Computer number 12 wins with Rosalina and Luma. Well, congratulations.
And that's our Super Smash Bros. Ultimate video. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.
Bye.